Well, it's been an epic journey. I can't even pronounce the words. I'm a little tired coming up this huge hill. It's been an epic journey so far. And it is about 9 a.m., 10 a.m., and the mosquitoes were a nightmare coming up this hill. This hill is a long hill, and this time of day, especially because it's morning and shady on this side, horrible mosquitoes. I have to stop and put on spray. I may even have to put on my mosquito net in addition to the DEET spray. So, bike is holding up great, and yeah, this is beautiful area. This is where I'm going, up to horse camp. I'm about 2 miles away is all, and it is beautiful day. The sun is out, and I'm always forget the name of that mountain, but I think it may be Snoqualmie Peak. Snoqualmie Mountain. On the other side of that is Alpental. All right, goodbye from my journey, my epic journey to horse camp and Lake Ivanhoe. Backpacking from horse camp to Lake Ivanhoe, 10 miles, both directions. All right, goodbye.